scrapes her knee, her dress has got a tear. She waltzes on her way to mass and whistles on the stair. And underneath her whimper, she has curlers in her hair. I've even heard her singing in the abbey. She's always late for chapel, but her penitence is real. She's always late for everything, except for every meal. I hate to have to say it, but I very firmly feel Maria's not an asset to the abbey. How do you solve a problem like Maria? How do you catch a cloud and pin it down? How do you find a word that means Maria? A liberty can tell with a voice a clown. Many a thing you know you'd like to tell her. Many a thing she ought to understand. But how do you make her stay and listen to all you say? How do you keep a wave upon the sand? Problem like Maria.
But there are some matters where we would be better servants of the Lord by accepting what is and not bothering him. Come on! You can't pray the gay way.
You can't pray the gay way.
No matter what your preacher say.
No matter what your preacher say.
There's no fighting deny. You can't pray the gay way. No matter what your preacher say.
No matter what your preacher say.
There's no fighting to deny. You can't pray the gay away. Well, Reverend B, who led the Church of Christ, says he needs reprogramming.
That boy ain't right.
Preacher said,
no matter what your preacher said,
there's no fighting to deny. You can't bring the gate away. You may not know it, but you know lots of them. Statistically speaking, one out of every 10. Every family's got one. You might call them Auntie Fred. Mama says he's harmless, less he's trying. No matter what your preacher says.
No matter what your preacher says.
There's no fighting to deny. You can't breathe again.